Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi, I am Monica Rahayu and I'm from English Education Department Siliwangi University. And in this moment, I would like to present my research proposal entitled Discourse Analysis of Indonesia Online Media Headline News Teachers Performance During Online Learning Towards Social Interpretation. So here is the table of the of contents. There are background of the research and research question, and then methods of the research, and the last one is references. And from the issue of the study, Indonesia began the online learning or learning from home because of the COVID-19 pandemic since March 2020. From that issue, both of teachers and students are faced challenges of learning and teaching online. For example, the students struggling in online learning because of the limited quota or limited internet connection, and the teachers that give a lot of assignment in order to exercise students for independent learning. And from the phenomenon has attracted the attention of various Indonesia online media news to write it as national news about how the COVID-19 pandemic has an impact on educational aspect. National news are always attract the society attention, especially the hot news that happened in current situation. From that, the news portals were took the opportunities to attract the readers' attention from the headlines. They were provide the various vocabularies to give more power from the news itself. And for the focus this study, the identities constructed by headlines have unconsciously created some ideological images in the readers' minds, and headlines expose social, cultural, and national representation. From that, the writer is interesting to analyze the social interpretation of online media headline news under the study of critical discourse analysis. And for the gap, this present study brings the different issue of social interpretation towards education context, especially in teachers' performance. And here's the research question. The first one is, what are the discursive features of the news headlines which focus on the teacher performance? And then what are the ideologies of media practitioners reflected in the headlines that affect the social interpretation? And here's the methods of the research. The research design, the writer used the critical discourse studies in this research in order to identifying the discursive devices found in the news headlines and discover the ideologies of the media practitioners reflected in the headlines that affect the social interpretation. It's designed adopted discourse historical approach of Wodak and Meyer 2011. And for setting and participant, the study is focused on analysis text, particularly of online headline news platform in context of teachers' performance in Indonesia during pandemic. For the participant, the writer took a popular website of online news portals in Indonesia, such as CNN Indonesia, Detik.com, Kompas.com, and Jawapos.com. And for collecting the data, the researcher did documentation and observation. The data in this study were news headlines that taken in from several popular websites of online news portals in Indonesia. The researchers were observed the headlines only regarding with teachers' performance. And the researcher took the data from the number of headlines. It's 8 headlines, 2 from CNN Indonesia, 4 from Detik.com, and 1 from Kompas.com, and the last one is from Jawapos.com. And for analyzing the data, the writer looked into each headline and grouped them according to the discursive devices found in them by analyzing the headline. And the writer definitely discussed the discursive features and the ideologies that reflected in the headlines. Approach of Wodak and Meyer 2011. 2011. And this